On Monday, in addition to our usual suspensions, the House will consider H.R. 5781, the California Emergency Drought Relief Act of 2014, authored by my good friend, Representative David Valadao. California is facing the worst drought in our century, and that has a negative impact not only on our state's economy, but on the entire nation's food supply. This legislation is critical so that we don't let precious water from current and future storms wash away to the ocean.